Good morning, children. Welcome to Gautam Model School, Vanasthalipuram Nursery, children. Yes, children, this is your textbook, pre-KG. Children, here you are seeing standing line. And here also dotted ones you can see here. So, it is looking like a rain, right now, children? So, when rain falls from the sky, children, it looks like this, and you can practice all these strokes like standing line, and here in the next page it is a sleeping line. In the next page you can see slant lines, and here right open curve and left open curve, both the curves are given here. You can see left open and right open, both the curves you can see, children. And here in the next page you can see up curve, down curve. It is down curve, children, and this is circle, closed curve. Closed curve, what is this, children? Closed curve, that means right open curve and go up and join the curve, so it is a closed curve. You can see here we call it as a closed curve. See, we are starting from here like right open curve and go up and join the curve, we are closing here, so it is called a closed curve. And this is down curve, and turn the page, children, you can see here up curve, right? So these are the curves, children. Practice all these curves in your textbook and practice even letter A, B, C and D. These four letters we have practiced in the notebook, children, right? So why we have to practice all these? Because tomorrow we have paper pencil test too, right? So practice all these, children, and tomorrow the test will be conducted. Which test, children? Paper pencil test to English test. Okay, so paper will be given in the school, children, question paper. Okay, so practice all these, children, and letters you will be practicing. Okay, children, bye bye, and we'll meet in the next class.